Welcome back to I Am. This will be episode 8 at time of recording. But we're gonna do something a little bit silly here. For the next how many episodes until the end, there will be no more intros or outros. We will be cutting it all from one take because I reloved this game and I wanted back into it as soon as possible. So, without further ado, let's continue. Okay. Yeah, when we last left off, we had just done a cutscene and we would go this way into the darkness. Into the scary. Time to figure out. Do I just take. Honestly, just don't know for a run. Wonder if there's like a way I can dodge them. These obviously aren't nice guys. So, oh, am I dead? No, not dead. Just, where do I go? Where do I know? What do I do with this? I need to go straight into them, but I need. We're gonna do something. We're gonna test something. What if I just run right into them? Shut up. So the so them sucking life out of me, pretty much, made me drop this. So I have to be careful. Well, I don't really know where I'm going with this. Is that guy scared of this? Oi. I don't need to go back this way, do I? No, I don't think so. But I don't know what I'm doing here. It's so dark. Is there a brightness setting? Medium. No, hold on. Graphics. God, it's so bright, but it helps me see. There's a dude here. I need to wake up. I need to wake a dude up. What this orb? But the question is, where is he? Oh. New mechanic. Run, drop one near them. I'll get fucked. Okay. So there's another one. I thought we need it back. Okay. Made sense. I don't need to drop it either. Oh, I can't actually die from that. Hold up. Now, take this orb over here. Do a scrim, wake him up. Well, make him move. Oh, am I supposed to wake him up? Or can I get it through? Underground, okay. What that actually. I don't like this. So confused. He's flashing. I don't know where the next. Maybe it just goes fast. If it'll let me. Oh. Oh. Need to go into that door. Or up. I honestly can't tell yet. They just come right back. Okay, that's a secret. I don't need secrets right now. I need progress. And looks like the only way for progress is up the stairs. And I can also turn down the brightness now. Just... do that. Okay, yeah, that looks better. Wait, thoughts, hold on. Buddy? Buddy! Hold on, I'm gonna take the stairs. Door. I can just walk through. Oh. Is that my reflection? Oh my god, that is. That's so good. The door is... That door is closed. Whoa. So another turn thing. Nothing in this one. Key. Wait, what do I need tea for? I'm ahead of the game at the moment. Why do I need a tea? Come on, take the elevator. Oh, right here. Maybe? I need an orb here. Fire. I need to wake up the orb machine somehow. I have a key, let me use it. Oh. Wait. I didn't want to do that. Maybe I did. I don't know. This game is so weird. It's like linear in a non-linear sense. To where there are 100% parts that make like storyline, but the puzzles have, I don't see, I have no reason. Let me go back up. I have to be missing something, either here or another. There's only one. There it is. Ah, I did miss something earlier. It's a tree. Has a walking night drone inside of it. Take the elevator back down, because we'll surely die if we don't. We just drop off. Water. What? Oh, it's an orb of some sort. What do I do with this?